We're out. Yeah. I feel that rubber the boat under the feet. Just feel where you're arriving at the front with the eyes closed. Still course is good. Good. Now sense that initial bit of pressure that you get. It just feels like you're leaning on that front. You connect it up sharp on the feet, but then you leave yourself out there on it. It's a practice. Let the body weight start the movement of the boat. Engaging in that near suspension. Now just lean in the pressure on the feet, but lean into the suspension just there. Yeah, into the second half of the stroke, keep pushing it, hands in front of the body. You're not trying to pull the handle past the knees, just pressing it out. Okay, eyes open.